Hello, everybody. We're just at a gas station. I don't know what's going on. We just stopped for popcorn and chips and drinks. I was thirsty and I had to go bathroom.
I'm British, okay? And that car over there has the driver's seat on the wrong side of the car. I can't drive that.
We drive on the right side of the road.
It's on the left side.
So you drive on the wrong side of the road.
Right side of the road. The right side of the road is the right side of the road.
You know what? This is when you grow up, then you can tell me about traffic law, okay, Johnny?
Hey Wolfpack, remember a couple months ago? Internet, we gotta get on this. I want a baby Johnny plushie. This needs to be a thing. Well, thanks to Makeshift.com, baby Johnny plushies are now available for a limited time only until January 29th. Link in the description. Ah, blah, blah, blah.
We are not reliable for any emotional connection you may experience owning the plushie. The plushie is not alive. Shipping is not available in the following areas: Narnia, the Shire, Hogwarts, the Upside Down, and Coruscant.
Just make sure you have your seatbelt on. Everyone strapped up and ready to go?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Aye.
Can you put on NPR? Wow.
I'll try to find NPR for you. No worries.
LFLC 96.4.
Oh, I love this song. The meta song. Brilliant. Perfect. You two okay about that, kids?
I'm hungry and I have to go back home again. No, you're on my side.
My side.
No fighting. No fighting back there.
Excuse me.
Guys on the road.
Where's my headlights?
I thought you said you knew how to drive.
Don't you know how to drive?
We're not in the dark.
I can't see it.
Okay, what?
That ain't right.
Okay.
That ain't. Oh!
Well, now you got a project card.
What's this little book over
here? There's something to read here.
It's a little book.
What's a journal? I don't know that little Johnny can read.
All right, so far, let me climb up here. Dear Geest. Guess. I knew that. We're gonna be here a while.
Rocket chair just rocked all by itself.
Yeah, it's just Jerry. How you doing, Jerry? You doing good, Jerry? Yeah. Jerry asked for ice cream. We gotta go find some ice cream for Jerry. Where's the kitchen?
Why do the drawers sound like they're screaming?
Atmosphere.
No, you don't go. Don't go through other people's stuff.
They got extra brown pants just in case you need them. Holy crap, you're a strong
you're
cat!
Yeah.
Strong cat. Lock
Didn't
the door.
You say you found a
I got
key?
The key. Oh. We got this.
Okay.
And we found the dining hall.
Noodles, you go first. I'm sure it's perfectly safe.
Yeah, guaranteed. Help.
Yeah, big empty hall.
What's that sound? What's that sound?
Definitely not empty.
You should go check.
Hi.
You know I'm gonna do that for the rest of the playthrough of this just to troll you, just like every new room. It's just like, you go check. I forget what to spell with the blocks.
You okay? I picked up a journal page and it screamed at me and I went black.
Oh, now you've done it. Now the smoke monster is gonna hunt you and only you.
Great.
But not actually, but I'm gonna mess with Spork so much. Okay, who wants to go first?
I'll go.
All right.
Oh.
Where's Naku when you need him?
Wait, Spock, click the candles. Click the candles.
Oh, and remember, don't stay in one place too long, otherwise you die.
Spock, move! If you stand still for too long, tentacles come out the floor and kill you.
That's messed up.
Yeah, I'm an anime boy. I don't like tentacles. I don't know why, but I don't like tentacles.
By the way.
There it is.
Let's play that twice.
There it is.
Nice.
Oh, nice pretty. Go ahead, touch it. I'm sure nothing bad will happen.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what you said last time.
Got a sparkly thing.
Yeah, you should go over to Adzi. I think Adzi will show you where it goes.
If this is our our doom, if they're sending us to our death, we should just go AFK and go get some Haagen-Dazs. What do you say?
But what about Jerry?
That sounds really nice.
We'll
bring a little back.
Oh, I'm telling Jerry you said that. Jerry!
Okay. Stop.
Oh, no! Oh, run, Jerry! Oh, see, he heard you talk about the ice cream!
Run! Oh, no!
Oh, this is fine! Everything is fine! See, this is why you... Jerry, don't worry, I'll get you some ice cream!
I think Jerry was looking for the ice cream right then.
Oh! Closet, where's the closet? Leave me alone! Jerry! Go away, Jerry.
Is Jerry just hanging out with you?
Yep, Jerry. Oh, no! No, Jerry, go away! I think he's gone. I'm gonna hide behind these boxes. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. We're safe?
We're gonna be okay. Come on.
Okay.
Honey, I have a present for you. There
okay,
you go.
I'll carry this. It's really heavy.
Don't worry, buddy. I got it.
Here, you take the crowbar.
This is heavier.
Maybe not the crowbar. Okay, here you go. I got.
This is what you're playing with. What's wrong with you? Johnny, what? I have some food for you
over here.
What? Is it the F?
Well, here's the F, but I've got something else.
Okay.
I think it's in this.
Hello? Playroom! Oh, spinny go. Top.
This is Johnny's room for sure.
This is my teddy bear now. He's gonna keep me safe.
You wanna carry one over to the end? There's a rabbit one over here if you want that one instead.
No, I want the teddy bear.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Come on, Mr. Bear, let's go.
Okay, our hands are full.
Alright, we got the
F&E.
Run!
Close door! Teddy, I'll protect you! I'll protect you, Teddy! It's okay. It'll be fine, Teddy. It'll be fine.
Johnny,
it's okay.
Boys stink.
What?
So adorable, jeez.
I've only pooped my pants once. Don't judge me.
What is this?
Oh, good. They have more brown pants. Jerry, are you okay, Mr. Bear? I'll protect you. I'm big and strong.
I'm trapped and he won't go away.
Jerry, leave Noodles alone. Oh, God. Whoa. Okay, you should be safe now.
Yeah? Okay.
Come on, Noodles, out you come.
Yeah, hurry up before he comes back around. We need that piece.
Oh.
Mr. Bear, I don't like marionettes. Oh.
This is mannequin music's, like, lineage right there.
We don't have to do that part yet.
Now, where's the crowbar? We're gonna need the crowbar for the next part, I think.
Mr. Bear, what did you do with the crowbar? It's by the blocks, I think. Mr. Bear left it there. You were supposed to carry the crowbar, Mr. Bear!
You know, technically, it was Noodles. Dropped to carry the crowbar. He tried to pawn it off on Mr. Bear.
Yeah! You should give an apology to Mr. Bear. Say sorry to Mr. Bear.
Back with the block section.
Get your ass in there and get the crowbar.
Yeah!
Okay, Noodles, like, you have a crowbar. There is wood across the door.
Yep.
Get at it, Gordon Freeman.
Perfect.
Good job.
Don't you hate this area of the map?
Oh, it's my favorite part. I love it so much. Yeah, I'm not doing this part.
That's
Noodles. Go ahead. Oh
quick. My gosh.
He's coming. Go, run.
This is straight out of Amnesia.
Yep. Run faster. He's gonna die a lot.
He's so dead.
Oh. There we go, Noodles died. Be careful, I ain't going in the water. You crazy? Mr. Bear and I are gonna have a picnic. Okay, I'll put you down right here, Mr. Bear. Don't get wet. Yeah, we're gonna have a picnic. We're having a picnic with Mr. Bear. You're all invited to the picnic, chat. Yeah, I don't have my water wings, so it's not safe for me to do the water level. It's not safe. Go away, Jerry! No, Mr. Bear! Jerry, leave Mr. Bear alone. It's not nice. Mr. Bear, are you gonna do the doll room? Oh, Adzie's dead. He didn't make it.
Guess it's my turn then, right?
I mean, I can try.
You can do this. I believe in you.
Okay, you hold on to Mr. Bear.
This doesn't feel right.
You hold on to Mr. Bear.
Okay, hold on to Mr. Bear.
You better not
lose Mr.
Bear.
This doesn't feel right. I feel like I'm sending you to your death.
Noodles,
no, I will.
Noodles, look at me. Look at me. If you lose Mr. Bear, I will never forgive you. All right, let's go. Oh, Adzie already got the switch, I think. Run! I'm dead. I think I'm too small.
There you are. Here you go.
Thank you.
That was good effort.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There you go.
Nice. Do we have the medallion?
Okay. Go ahead, Noodle.
So this is for the yellow. Yay! I'm gonna insert this.
What?
Hell yeah.
Well, he's a support character. He's a support character. So like go away, Jerry.
I heard something.
I think we gotta go back this way. I'm not sure. Adzie, I can't remember where to go now. I know Adzie's gonna pop up in another section, but I can't remember where. There he is. Hello.
Hi guys.
We gotta go back upstairs, don't we?
We need to go to spawn, yeah.
Still got teddy bear?
I still got Mr. Bear.
Downstairs.
Right. Speed run. When do we get the blue medallion so we can get the marionette part done?
That's not for a little while. I think this is the last thing we do down here for a while.
Well, I can't do the water parts because I'm too small. I'm just gonna stand on the boxes. You go turn the water on. Okay, Mr. Bear, how you doing? We're gonna get through this. Oh, God, that scared me. We figured it out. Are we good? I think we're good.
I think we're good.
What is still going up? There he is. Oh, no, he's gonna drown. He dead. Hurry up, boxes. Can I get some frames, please?
Oh, no.
Damn it!
So now we're up here. I showed him my favorite part of the map is where you get to smash that window with a hammer. I don't know why, I just love that part.
That's a fun part.
Because I already did the lever downstairs, so this is the lights already on.
Okay, let's go. Mr. Bear, I'll protect you. This is a scary part.
Johnny?
What? Oh! Okay, I'll take this, and I'll go do the marionette part.
Okay.
Because I'm a big boy.
What are you gonna do, buddy?
I won't get very far, I suck at it. So if you hear me dying lots, don't worry. There we go. Are you guys done that part already? Or are you gonna come with me?
Adzie sent me your way.
Yeah, this is the better part anyways. I'm just waiting because Sugar's gonna come in and help us. Because she knows this part.
Oh,
better.
Cool.
I've never done this part by myself.
Oh, my hands are sweating.
Knees weak, palms of what something, mom spaghetti.
Yeah, so
this part has marionettes like that.
Uh-huh.
Don't get seen.
Yeah.
Otherwise you die.
Okay.
Right, Mr. Bear? Yeah. Okay, come on, Shogo. Let's go. I just realized this is gonna be even harder than usual because I can't see.
Really?
I can't see. Okay, there we go. I suck at this part already and I can't see because I'm short. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh. Run. Okay. Here, he turns around. Go. Don't turn. No, damn it! Mr. Bear, I got you! I got you, Mr. Bear! I got you! Okay. I got Mr. Bear. You're okay. Bear, I gotta leave you here.
Hey, Johnny!
Yeah?
Did you guys finish it yet?
No.
Well, you didn't turn on the other lever. I'm gonna come help.
Yeah. Okay, I'm full on concentrating. Here we go.
Damn it!
Okay, I made it. He's turning around. There we go. He's turning around. Okay, I made it through. Screw you, mannequins. Okay, run through this part, right? Didn't stop. Okay, you got the switch? I think Yadzie probably just came and did the switch. Okay, I can never understand this part, so I'm just gonna follow you.
Lame.
Oh god, I never noticed there were spiders on the floor. Which way do I go? Oh, God! And there's spiders on the floor! I don't like this! Left? Am I supposed to go left? Okay. I swear to God, I don't want to die. Oh, shut up! Quit laughing at me! Where do I go now, chat? Do I go that way or that way? I don't know which way to go. Right? Go this way? Right? Okay, I'm going this way. God, I hate this part. I hate this part so much. Don't go that way. Okay, now where do I go? Oh God, it just twitched. Now where do I go? Do I go straight? No, I don't go straight. I go right, right? I don't know which way to go. That way has scratches, and that way has that, right? Okay. Oh God! No! Fudge! We gotta do it again. We gotta do the whole damn thing again. I'm here. Okay, we went this way. And then we went oh, we went the wrong way. We were supposed to go around this way. Yeah. What? What the hell? How did Sugar get through and I didn't? Do I have to, like, run through that part really fast?
Yeah, just go.
Hey, buddy.
I'm dead inside right now. I hate the mannequin
Johnny,
part.
Noodles, come with me. Come with me.
Oh, pretty.
We unlocked the shark toy for you.
Look, Mr. Bear. Look, you. Mr. Bear is styling. Look at Mr. Bear.
Hey, look, Johnny.
Are we going to bedazzle Mr. Bear?
Yes.
There we go. You're looking great, Mr. Bear. Okay, let's go. We got one more section to do.
Man. Actually, Sugar, I've had an idea. Let's make noodles.
Yeah.
Is there anyone who's never done it before?
I bet you the water monster doesn't like bears. Where are you, water monster? Do you like bears? No, you don't. No, you don't, because you're stinky. Yeah, see? You don't like bears. You're stinky. So how have you been, Mr. Bear? How long have you been in this mansion? Oh, I don't know, Johnny. I've been in this mansion forever.
Hello?
Is that locked? It's locked. Aw, no. I remember this part. I don't like this part. I don't like this part. I don't like this part. Just don't look down at the water. Oh. I got you, Mr. Bear. I got you.
My one fear is heights.
I don't want to do this. I don't want to. I'm a big boy. Oh, no. I'm done. I can't do this part. I think this is another water level part. Yeah, this is another water level part. I can't do it. I'm too small.
Noodles has never played it before. We should probably let him give it a go at least.
See that bookshelf?
Yep. Click that twice.
When you go down, click it twice. Go to the door, close behind you, and you'll
be good. And run like hell.
Yeah, don't forget to run. That's how you don't get eaten.
Sounds like a plan.
What's that, Mr. Bear? Mr. Bear says, good luck, Noodles. Good luck. Best of luck, Noodles. Are we gonna be waiting a while? We'll just wait for the ding of death, right? Don't worry, Mr. Bear, I'll take you out of this place. Oh, you almost made it.
I just got to that room where there was just a bunch of doors, and I was like, okay, yeah, I don't know which door to go
through. That's where most people die. Don't feel bad.
Yellow goes with the pink one, and the red goes with purple.
I'm in kindergarten, and I even know that's wrong. Match the colors! I think Sugar's done. There we go. Let's do the last one. Okay. Let's go, Jerry. Not Jerry. You're Mr. Bear. Oh, my God. Sorry. I hear Jerry. I hear Jerry. Oh, God! Where am I? I lagged out! I went to, like, 2 frames.
Where am I? Still right there.
It's like lagging out hardcore.
Is Jerry the one that's causing your frames?
Maybe.
Is Jerry stealing your
there,
frames?
There, Sugar got the door open. Let's go around the other way. Leave me alone, Jerry. 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 Leave me alone, Jerry.
All of a sudden, I feel like I'm playing Halo 2.
Or Doom 64. Yeah, definitely Doom. Doom 3, yeah. Doodle. Sing a happy song. Do-do-do-do. Sing a copyright-free, DMCA-free, happy song. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, God!
You having PTSD yet, Noodles? Let's go see Gordon Ramsay, shall we?
Oh, no. This is something straight out of Little Nightmares now.
There we go. This is my favorite part. Where's the things to light the things? We gotta turn these on, don't we?
Get it off. I don't want to light you on fire. No, I can't do that.
My mommy told me not to play with fire. That's not good. This is why you should change your smoke detector batteries like regularly. Oh! Come on, Mr. Bear. I better not lose Mr. Bear. I got Mr. Bear. I got Mr. Bear out. I got Mr. Bear out.
He's so beautiful.
Yeah.
I can't stop looking into his eyes. Plural.
Hurry up and die. There. Beautiful. Yeah. Achievement unlocked. We got the Barrow. I got Mr. Barrow. I got Mr. Barrow. Well, Mr. Bear, this is where we have to part ways, I'm afraid. Because I can't take you with me. You're not on my avatar. Maybe if Lakuza Legends and Fiona and Cyan, maybe if one of them sends me the asset for you, then I can maybe put you on my avatar one day and take you around everywhere with me. But for now, I gotta leave you here. But I got you out of that evil mansion.
But you didn't get the other ones. How rude.
That's what? No, I got Mr. Barrow.
There's like six others of the bears, and you left them all.
Mr. Barrow is the most important.